know about this hijab and the skin under it? What do you know about my hair and why I don't want it? But before I begin, let me greet myself like I'm supposed to do. Assalamu alaikum. May peace be on you. If you look at me, you see all my obligations. As a Muslim woman, you see why I have such a great population. Because there's this inspiration and motivation that keeps Muslims as their occupation. You think this stuff defines me? You think it hides me? Well, I'm right here, front center, and in your face. That's my case. Yes, I cover out well, but I won't let your hate send me to hell. Not gonna get down on my knees for you and beg please for your approval. See me as I am, a friend when needed, I'll play deal, but I'll stand for who I am. Being Muslim in America, I've been pushed to the limits. All I've had to stare at, like I'm a suspect of some crime, but they'd always whine that the hijab on my head is an ISIS sign. I'm innocent, I want to scream, can this all be a dream? What's wrong with my hijab? It means nothing bad. I'm only afraid of God, but bring no harm, you see. What do you know about racial profiling? You stand there shouting every day, why can't you be like us? Why don't I say my faith when no one else does? Does this scarf have to be big, white, and blue? Why should it be? Why do I have to be like you? Why do I have to look like you, think, and see, and feel like you? What do you know about terrorism? Yes, there are those who kill and bomb my name, but if I don't move, then why am I to be blamed? Being Muslim means being a good person. I gave what I got, and what I got is good. So if they do otherwise, then they misunderstood. Because I have a bomb on this scarf because I have a scarf on it. You see, mom, but I'll show you right. Under this hijab is a beautiful, new young lady that wants to live a normal life. All those are terrorists? Where did you get that idea? From the nightly news? From the views? Folks down the road? You know anything. That's why I stand for myself. I'm not here to preach. I'm only here to teach. Islam is a religion of peace. We find those who abuse it, and religion may be perfect, but the followers may not be. So when my people mistakes, don't blame it on me. And listen, I'm not here to convert, but just to clear misconceptions in the way I'm viewed in my comic book.